Want to learn a version of the bowline that works great with wet ropes? It's called the water bowline. Check it out. In order to tie the knot, you're going to start with a loop. Then make another loop and bring it under the first loop. You've now created a clove hitch. Bring the tail up through the hole, around the standing end, and then back down through both holes. Set and dress, and you have now created the water bowline. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.